Hi guys. Welcome back to Architutors. This is Bharat and today we will learn how to create a parametric skywalk or a pavilion design in Grasshopper and Rhino. Make sure to subscribe us and hit the bell icon first so you don't miss out on our weekly uploads. So let's begin. Run Grasshopper and add a center box component. Add number slider to change to all X, Y and Z axis inputs. Add deconstruct prep component. List item. Area component. Copy the component. Add a line component. Twist. Add a number slider. Contour. Y-axis, number slider, offset curve, XZ plane. Division component. Number slider. Ruled surface component. Now you have constructed a fins-like geometry that you can change by changing the values from the number slider. Try more experimenting to get the form you desire. Let's extrude these fin faces to buy extrude component. Do it along Y axis. Custom preview. Add number slider. Color swatch. Let's bake this initial geometry and see how it looks. Add solid difference component. We'll try to cut the geometry from one of its side where the floor would come. Add scale new component. Move. Z axis. Number slider. Custom preview. Adjust the geometry by changing the value from number sliders. At last, bake the geometry. This is how you can create a parametric skywalk or a pavilion design in Grasshopper in Rhino. Subscribe our channel and go through the playlist to check out more Rhino and Grasshopper tutorials. Thanks for watching. See you next time.